Okay, guys, I'll give you the order of how to watch the videos that I'm going to tell you about. Okay, first of all, I want to say hi to all my 30-seconders, which is great. I don't care if you're here for a second or forever. I hope you stay forever, but that's okay. I'm just glad you're here. So the ones that are watching this is a shorty and just coming in to greet me. But anyway, I'll try to do that more often, too. Anyway, let's get back to this. All right. The order you want to watch this is watch this video till the end, then watch the video I tell you about, and then go back and watch what happened to me yesterday, because I think you'll have fun watching it. Okay, so anyway, this happened to me, oh my goodness, when I was working at Lazy Boy, which was, oh my goodness, more than 10 years ago now, probably. Yeah, exactly. So anyway, Jeff Benholt, who used to be the lead singer, or a lead singer, a singer in Black Sabbath, I think it was the lead, his voice is unbelievable. He also played Jesus in Jesus Christ Superstar. He called me while I was at Lazy Boy. I think I emailed him or something, and I mean, what a cool guy this guy is. Anyway, I was going through some stuff and I contacted Jeff and he called me. But he used to be one of the singers of Black Sabbath. I think he was the lead singer. But he became a Christian, and his testimony, you know, his story is so cool. And you can go look that up online. I'll leave a link below. There's a few of them and it's pretty good. I mean, he talked about how he was like, you know, some construction workers came to him at his house, but he was really approachable, and so anyway, I thought that you guys would get a kick out of that Jeff called me while I was working at Lazy Boy, and we were friends kind of through social media, not like super tight or anything like that. So just so you know, it wasn't like Jeff was at my house for dinner or anything like that, or called me every day, you know. But what a cool guy that is. So that's Jeff Benholt. And if you love music and it's Christmas time, you're going to want to hear a song, Mary Did You Know? And he has one of those voices. Unbelievable. So I guess I'll leave this little comment too. I used to know a lot of singers, and I still do. Although I'm not a great singer. But I have a lot of friends that are pretty good, and I did a little work with some different singers years gone by. But anyway, just something I stumbled into. Just you know, God always has his hand on you, what you do, right, in life. So anyway, somehow he knows our path, right? So anyway, I just thought you guys would find that interesting. Now with that, seen this video, go over, you're gonna love the video, so go over and watch the video that I leave in the link, and any other ones you can find by Jeff, because you want to hear singing and stuff. You'll kiss me later and say, really, that was awesome. And then I'll go over and see what I did yesterday, you know, later on. So anyway, guys, remember, big or small, you too could be a backyard farm. God bless.